This is the Energy Efficient Agricultural Operation Practice in Franklin County, Maine. We use two components of this, the reverse osmosis and a preheater for his maple syrup operation.
We have 40 to 50 acres that we're using right now, and we're tapping about 1,200 trees. We sell it all locally right here at the farm. The energy money that we received from NRCS was used for a reverse osmosis and a preheater on the evaporator, and saved at least 50% of the boiling time.
The energy efficient agricultural operation has several different benefits. Air quality emissions is one. Energy reduction, definitely an energy savings with less fuel being consumed because there's less wood being burned, so there's less emissions from the wood burning. The practice can also reduce the carbon footprint of operations by reducing their energy use, which is great for the environment.
So working with NRCS to accomplish this, to save time and save energy, was huge.
So if a producer wants to increase their energy efficiency, they should definitely reach out to their local NRCS office. There's also financial assistance to help implement those energy efficient practices.
Anytime we need assistance, NRCS has been there to help us be more efficient and more productive.